This program is about furnace application in PLC IS Logic 500. So this is M1, this is M2, sensor 1, sensor 4, sensor 2, sensor 3, this is valve, this is heater, this is door, and this is switch, this is pulley. So this is the process for the furnace application in PLC. Operate all sensors manually. Now in IS Logic 500. So this is the program for the furnace application in PLC. V1 valve, M1 motor, we have user timer for heater, so it runs for 10 seconds at that time. Pulley is in heater for 10 seconds. After that, M2 on, and after that M1 again on. So we are going to run the program. Click on download. Yes, run. Okay, now on S1, on S4, E1 is on. After that, S4 off, S3 on, M1 on, E1 and M1 both are on at the same time. After that, S1 off, S2 on, V1 and M1 both are off at same time. After that, S3 off and S4 on. So timer runs for 10 seconds. After that, V1 is on. After that, you can see V1 is on after 10 seconds. Now S4 off, and S3 on, M2 on. After that, for reset, S1 on and S2 off. So again M1 on, and process is going to be repeat. Thank you for watching the video.